Hey friends, this is Amaltas and you're watching Indian Financial Advisor, and within 2 minutes we are going to learn about what is cash flow. Don't scratch your mind, let's get started.
So cash flow is the movement of money into or out of a business, project or a financial product. It is usually measured during a specified limited period of time. Measurement of cash can be used for calculating other parameters that give you information on a company's value and situation. Cash flow can be used, for example, calculating parameters it discloses about cash movements over the period. With cash flow, we are able to determine a project's rate of return or value. The time of cash flows into and out of projects are used as inputs in financial models such as internal rate of return and net present value. To determine problems with a business liquidity, being profitable does not necessarily mean being liquid. A company can fail because of a shortage of cash even while profitable. Cash flow can be used to evaluate the quality of income generated by accrual accounting. When net income is composed of large non-cash flow items, it is considered low quality. To evaluate the risk within a financial product, example, matching cash requirements, evaluating default risk, reinvestment requirements, etc. Now, how to know there are symptoms of cash flow problems? First, up to draft limit when there is no headroom or return payments. Second, stretch to pay salaries every month. Third, trade creditor arrears. Fourth, rent arrears. Fifth, no capital buffer. That means you don't have any cash flow to actually help in the process of product development. Lack of funds for remedial action. Lack of profitability. Insufficient to support owner or manager's lifestyle. And lastly, you are unable to pay for professional advice.
So this was all about cash flow within 2 minutes. So if you really like this video, then please subscribe to my channel as well as share with your friends so that they can also understand better about the cash flow. And if you have some notes in your mind that you want to add to this video, it will be great help for everyone. So you just drop those notes as well as your queries in the comments under this video. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.